still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. And the official seems about ready to drop the puck on period number two. Rochester's won it. The Rough Riders carry it along the wall. Takes the feed. Here's a pass down low. White out in front. Oh, they missed the opportunity there. Scooped up along the wall by Sherwood. Gains the zone through center. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. It's 2-1. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. And that's broken up. Slides the puck to Sherwood. Nice pass. Offside is the call. Well, it didn't like that after that shot after the whistle. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. New York's won the draw in the neutral zone. Directs it on over to Yoshi. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. Rochester's got the puck against the half wall. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Can't get it to go. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. New York's got the puck against the boards. Quick shot with the tip, and the stick, his best friend on that save right there.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
New York's lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. Locks him up on the draw as they take possession.
Pastrnak's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. We've got a 2-1 game. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. New York's ready to go on the attack. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. The Americans scoop it up along the boards. Intercepts it in the neutral zone.
Here comes the pushback. Peek's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Moves the puck. Sends the pass over. New York's grabbed a hold of the puck. The Americans have it in the offensive zone. Quick feed down low. Can't connect. The Rough Riders have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Slides the puck over. And that one's blocked. Here's a short pass to Sherwood. From the boards, he takes that pass. Centering pass. Scores!
What an effort to get this game back to level. You've got to continue to work, even when you trail in the game. They did that, and now they have a brand new game to play.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Rough Riders win the faceoff. Rocks them on the play. The Americans have it now. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Nice poke check. He grabs the puck here at the point. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And he totally whiffs on that one. Oh, what a missed chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's done everything right. Now you just got to get the puck on the tape.
Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. Well past the midway mark of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Takes a whack but still hangs on. Feeds the puck up to Sherwood. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Here's a shot blocked in traffic. Takes control of the puck. The Rough Riders gain possession along the wall. Boom. And here comes the pushback.
Peek's ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Picks off the pass. Play whistle dead because of an offside.
Hey, James, we got to get another look at that. He's pretty rattled here. Looks like he took a pretty big hit.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Rochester's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Quick feed to Iginla. Broken up with a stick. Handles the puck. Stones.
You're a grocery
front.
Stick,
he
pal.
He says, let's get physical on that play. Here's a chance. Slides it across. Aginla's got it in the defensive zone. Referee's got his hand extended. He caught that trip right in front of him. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. He's going off for tripping, Ray.
Reaching in for the pocket. He gets...
Rochester sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
You can really gain some momentum on your first power play, even if you don't score. Get some chances, make it a positive event.
And the puck clears the zone. Moves it to Voss. The Americans will play it in their own end. Sends a pass over. Rochester's going to play it from the corner. Takes the pass. Receives the pass. Yoshi's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air signaling penalty. Tripping is the call and it's pretty cut and dry, it seems, Ray.
Well, it's like you're in position, then you're not. You reach out, you trip him up, and there's no way to get out of it now.
New York's got it in the offensive zone.
Time of the penalty, 18 minutes.
Right in front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Picking up some steam at center ice.
Last minute of play.
Under a minute to go here inside the second period. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
The setters will glide into the dot. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Here's a chance on the doorstep, and that's picked off. Slides the puck across to Pasternak. Connect. Rips it. Turns him away. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And that's broken up with a stick in front. His reflexes on display tonight. Both teams have gotten on the board, and this one has been pretty much a dogfight through the first 40 minutes as the period comes to an end. Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you all the action. Period number three is set to get underway. New York's got the puck to start the period. Not a lot of time left, though, on this power play. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Man advantage fails to deliver, and both teams back playing at even strength with the score still tied.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I'd characterize that power play.
Rochester's got the puck along the wall. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Denies them on the play. Picked up along the wall by Sherwood. And they can't connect. Boss takes it inside his own end. Takes the return feed. Takes the feed. Here he is in close. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Sends it across. Nothing.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Makes his presence known on the ice. And a nasty whack after the whistle here.
Yeah, he went after him pretty good there. That's a hard slash.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. We got a tie game. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Coughs it up at center. Moves it around along the half wall. Feeds it down low. Passes right to the front, and they can't convert on the play. Rochester's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Knocked away. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Takes the feed. Nice pass. Quick pass to Steves. Here's an offensive chance. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. New York's in now. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Rochester's got it in their own zone. Pokes the puck away. Picked up along the boards by Sherwood. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Couldn't connect on that pass. On the attack along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Iginla. And he denied that opportunity. Past the midway mark of the frame. We are all tied up in this one. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. And that one's broken up. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Here he is, wrists it on net, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Slides the puck down low. Rochester's got it behind the net. Rips it, gets his stick on it. Stopped by the goaltender. Save made by the goalie.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
The centermen glide into position. New York's got a hold of the puck. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Here's a short pass to Pasternak. Strong defensive effort. Feeds it up ahead. Jabs the puck away. Sends the pass over. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Peek's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. Sinbin down for tripping.
I always hated taking tripping penalties. It always felt like there was something I could have done better than that.
Power play unit going back to work.
Their power play quarterback's got a big shot. James, I think they've got to use him more than they have. For tripping. Time of the
penalty, 16 minutes. Teal's moving the puck through his own zone. Loses his balance on the play. And that slides right out to center ice. Moves the puck across to Yoshi. Now a quick pass to Biggs. Can't find his man. And the linesman calls icing on the play. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. New York's won the draw.
Simple detail, win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
Rochester's got possession while undermanned. Looking for space inside the D zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. From against the wall, it's centered out. Rochester's penalty killers come up with a monstrous effort.
Sometimes a power play is more critical than others. Lots of pressure on that five-man group. They didn't get it done, though. They missed at a really important time.
Oh, smart heads-up play to poke that one away. New York's got the puck along the wall. And now he passes up to Pasternak. The Rough Riders looking against the half wall. Scoops up the puck now. New York's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. And it takes a shot. And that's the hat trick. Listen to this place.
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Pasternak's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Rochester's looking to break out of their own end. Quick feed to Sherwood. And now it's over to Boss. Moves the puck. Whiffs on that. Couldn't find the intended target. Moves it to Steves. Too many bodies in the way. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. And that'll do it from ringside here. The fancy stats crew, the analytics people will probably be looking at this one to say the science makes no sense here.
Well, lots of times it doesn't, especially in one game. I mean, it's a close game. It goes on a couple of plays. And even though they didn't have the puck very much, they found a way to win.
Second ovation from the crowd. Did you guys have this when you were playing?
No, we had none of this. Nobody saluted the fans back like this. There seemed to be no real connection to who was watching and who was playing.
Challenge laid. Challenge accepted. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Sabal. Fired up to watch this EA SHL showdown. Great energy both inside and outside the arena tonight as we are just moments away now from puck drop. The Hornets take possession here on the opening draw and we are underway. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Big time defensive play. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Here's a chance! Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the feed from his netminder. Alabama's got a hold of the puck. Quick pass to Morrissey. The Hornets played along the boards. Coughs up the puck after that hit. Grabbed along the boards by Pasternak. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. Ray, it looks like tripping.
It's amazing how coaches get angry with a tripping penalty, but they don't seem to say much if it's a boarding penalty.
Get out the
way!
It's
still 2 minutes.
Two is two, yeah.
One just seems lazier, though, isn't it?
Yeah, well, maybe I don't want to hit anybody, and I take a tripping penalty.
Safety first.
Alabama's gained possession along the boards. Deep inside the defensive zone, trying to clear the puck. Tries to feed it over to Fox. From one end of the blue line to the other. Centered out in front! Can't connect! Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. Just a few seconds remaining here with this man advantage. Can they get something going here? Gets the puck over to Fabricius. Not able to connect. From the point, they take control of it. Alabama's killed the penalty.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game, just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Quick feed to Fabricius. Takes it to the net. New York's got control of it now from their own end. From the slot, wrist shot denies them in close. And they can't connect. Moves it quickly over to Yoshi. Too much congestion in front. That pass goes a little sideways. Here's a shot, stopped by the goaltender. More than half the period left to play. Still looking for our first goal. And sneaks in and grabs possession. He's got a little jump. Fabricius is brought down. A penalty on the way. Let's get the official decision.
So often in a shifty little play that you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
Here's a short pass to Fabricius. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Looking to break out here on the power play. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Sends it over. Couldn't complete the play. New York's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. He was locked in there.
Smothered that in close chance.
Move to the middle, and that's blocked. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Gets it out of his own end. Just wide. Alabama's got a hold of it against the wall. There's the whistle, icing the call. Past the halfway mark of this period, we're still scoreless. Evans won a big draw on their own end.
And he got right over top of that one. That's a big face-off win for him.
Dishes it to Evan. Levels him with the hit. And he's going after him here.
Yoshi's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Shuts him down. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Right on the doorstep. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Nice pass back. Shot from the point. Oh, what a stop. Point's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. New York's got the puck in the defensive end. Drives to the paint! Alabama's got the puck along the boards. And that's intercepted. They've got the defense outnumbered. That knocks them off the puck. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Evans won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Fabricius takes the puck, and a successful clearing attempt made that stop. Throws one up to Yoshi, and he coughs it up with the pass. Here's a chance in front. Stop that one. Late goings of this period. Still no score in this one. Alabama's won the faceoff. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Takes a shot. Big time stop there. Slides the puck over. Quick feed to Yoshi. And the puck departs the zone. Moves it to Pastrnak. And they fail to go tape to tape. Gets the puck in deep. The Rough Riders have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Alabama's back to even strength. Denies him on the slapper.
Well, they'll have to regroup after that. The power play doesn't cash in. Opportunity lost for them.
And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. Here's an odd man rush to his teammate. And that pass goes awry. Morrissey's got the puck in his own zone. Moves it to Fabricius. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Handles the puck. And that banks off a stick. That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless. Heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period. We are about ready to get underway here for the second period. Still no score in this one. We'll see if period number two finds ourselves a goal. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Can't be too surprised. This game's scoreless. There's been very few shots on goal. No pace to it. It was really a sloppy, boring period.
There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The game is still scoreless. The Rough Riders take possession off the faceoff. And he slides it quickly to Yoshi. Oh, smart heads up read. Sends a pass over. Quick pass to Dakers. Slides the puck across to Fabricius. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Grabs it at his own end. Can't catch up to the pass. Moves it quickly over to Fox. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Here's a short pass to Morrissey. Big save.
He makes the glove stop right from the slot. That's a dangerous chance.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Hornets win the draw. Moves the puck from off the bank pass. Fails to find the open man. And now he moves it quickly. He clearly doesn't like that.
Fabricius got better things to do than fight this guy.
Quick feed to Pasternak. Icing his calls, stopping the play dead. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. Pasternak's won it off the faceoff. Fox is stick handling in his own zone. A chance! Takes it right in the chest! Stepping out of the crease now to play the puck. Pasternak's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Alabama's got the puck in their own end. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Comes up with the stop. New York's won the faceoff deep in their own end. The Rough Riders play it along the boards. And sends it just out of reach. The Hornets move it ahead. They've got numbers. Here's the pass. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Takers has it in the defensive end. And he slides it quickly to Evan. Gets in front of the shot. Takes the feed.
One pass and out. Good play.
And it's a quick pass to Fox. A blast! Wow. He scores!
Man, you haven't had a chance to use that tonight. Finally, somebody scores a goal and we have a lead.
Hopefully I didn't boot that one.
The Rough Riders are up by one here in the second.
I've liked a lot of their game, but it's like they can't get these other guys to go away. It stays close, but at least they're playing from in front.
Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Picks up the puck in his own end. Now a quick pass to Fabricius. And that's just out of reach. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Puck scooped up by Pasternak. Look at the Savardian spinorama. Moves the puck down low. And that's picked off in front. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. And they're going to be down a man. Delay of game, the call.
Lots of people don't like this penalty. I kind of do. James, the glass is 10 feet high. If you want to put it over it, you've got to make it, in most cases, an effort to get out.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Here in the back half of this period, New York's ahead 1-0. Evans won it. Grabs the puck at center. Great feed from the left side. Good hit on the play. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Couldn't make that one happen. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Yoshi. Takes the pass. And that one's turned away. With possession along the wall.
Fox is dangerous and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Chris Kellos out of the box and both sides are back to even strength. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside.
Such hard work in the defensive zone when you're rolling around on a cycle trying to stop the other team. So this stoppage comes really at a nice time for them. They can get a breath here, get regrouped.
Excellent stick work on the play. Handles the bank pass from along the boards. New York's got the puck in the corner. Into the corner. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Denied by the puck stopper. Tries to get it over to Evan. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And the linesman calls icing on the play. In the final moments of this period, the Rough Riders lead it 1-0. The Hornets win it in the defensive zone. Receives the pass. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Handles it along the blue line. And a great save!
He scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They
They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here.
New York's got a little more cushion on their lead now late in the second.
They want to get this through to the end of the period just in the way it is. They've had the puck most of the time, James. They deserve this two-cog lead.
Sends it over to Fabricius. A chance in front. Oh, what a stop.
Points goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Can't get a hold of that pass. Horn sounds to end the second period. New York's going to take a 2-0 lead into that third period. Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Alabama's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Breakaway!
This is
huge. Stop on the breakaway!
Oh, you don't get many of these. He's right in on goal, but the goalie's better.
Lots of time left in this period. New York's got a 2-0 lead. Evans won it in their own end. Takes the feed. Moves it to Morrissey. From the point, looks to make something happen. Good defensive stop with the poke check.
You're a grocery stick, pal.
Evan. Takes the feed. Moves the puck along the half wall. Swing and a miss. Poked away. It's a 2-on-0. Here's a chance right out in front. And can't convert.
Can't convert, James. He doesn't even get a shot. He might as well dump it in the corner and keep the forecheck going.
Puts it on net. Busted up on the play.
Yeah, you get in the right spot. Sometimes the thing just hits you.
Moves it quickly over to Morrissey. There's the whistle stopping the play. Yoshi's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box.
Going to be tough to argue that one away. He just stopped him dead in his tracks. But he doesn't have the puck.
Solid check to slow him down. Here's a shot. No room for that one to get through. Under siege, trying to get it out of their zone. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Centered out in front. Makes the stop with the blocker. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Clearing attempt. And they finally get it down the ice and a chance to catch their breath.
Man, it looked like that puck was never going to come out of the zone.
The Hornets' power play has expired. Both teams now back at even strength. Evans been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. Play is stopped, and here's the official call.
He's going off for tripping, and doesn't everybody feel like they're innocent on a trip?
You feel like you're innocent on most every penalty, but this one always feels like, did you really have to call it?
Nice job tying up his opponent. Takes the shot! Big save by the goaltender! Again, the denial by the goaltender! A chance! Just wide! Here's a short pass to Fabricius. New York's got the puck along the wall. Pushes it across. He's in all alone.
This is my crease.
By the goaltender.
Positioning and quickness. That's the day right there.
Hammers it on net, and he says no. There's another stop.
Point's always so secure in his save selection.
In all alone.
This is my crease.
And they're awarding a penalty shot here on the play.
Pretty easy call, I think, James. He's out clear, and he gets tripped up.
Here's his chance, one-on-one with the goalie. And the officials didn't like that. Quite frankly, you can't do that in hockey.
And that'll wrap that up, James. There are rules you can follow on a penalty shot that don't apply to a breakaway. He broke it, and the shot doesn't even count.
Something you learn every day.
Unfortunately.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. The Hornets come up empty-handed on the power play. Both sides back to even strength.
Well, no go on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through the fingers.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Well past the midway mark of this period, the Rough Riders lead this one 2-0. Alabama's won it. Tosses it to Dakers. And here's a pass to Evan. Unable to reach that one. New York's got it behind the net. He got all of that hit. Here's a move in tight. Right in front of the official's eyes, and the hand is in the air. Here comes the call. Caught him just as he was picking up speed, and he's going to pay for it with the trip.
So you're spinning with him. You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane, and you end up tripping him up.
The Rough Riders send their man advantage unit out once more.
Hasn't been many opportunities tonight on the power play, but here is one. We'll see if they can take advantage.
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty.
Fabricius moves the puck. The Hornets are in transition. Looks to get the puck over to Fabricius.
You're a grocery stick, pal.
Lowers the boom with that hit. New York's gained possession along the boards. That pass doesn't go. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. And they can't convert on the play. Taken by Pastrnak. From one point man to another. Standing tall with the save. He connects on the power play.
That looked like a well-thought-out play. They moved the puck quickly, found the open man, and it's in the net.
New York's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
Puck picked up in the open ice. Nice pass. And he's got a little jump. Takes it to the front. Here's the chance to set up now. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Feeds it on over to Pastrnak. Puts it on net. Too much congestion. Blocks the shot. Quick pass over to Fabricius. B-Buddy's now at the bench, and the extra attacker's on the ice. Hangs onto the puck. Quick feed to Yoshi. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break up the pass. Nothing doing on that. Penalty coming up. There goes the whistle. No extra attacker able to get there in time. Rizkello's pick on the play has resulted in an interference penalty.
He wants to clear just a little bit of room, but he ends up getting in the way too much, and he gets called for interference.
2 minutes for interference. Time of the penalty, 17 minutes.
Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. It's a 3-on-1. Great save from in tight.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Here's a chance out front. Turns it away. He scores.
Now, I don't know, James. This is going to be waved off immediately. The ref puts his palms down, waves off the goal, and This looks like goalie interference.
Pasternak's reaction immediately is that he knows he's scored, but he turns because he's wondering if there's interference.
And he's not getting any help from the official either. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. A little back and forth. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Moves it to Pasternak. Sends the pass over. Slides it back to the blue line. Nice stick save by the goaltender, who got a piece of that one to swat it away with the twig. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
New York's got a hold
this
of it against the
place.
Wall. Came up with the save on that play. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Fox. Taken down, and the officials caught it.
They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish a little bit here. They melt some time off the clock. They don't need the goal, but they don't want to make any big mistakes.
And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range. He tries to tuck it in.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Morrissey's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
Pretty easy call for the referee to make as you're fishing around for the puck. He's focused in on the play, and when the player goes down, his hand will go up.
Look at this. He's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
Let's it rip. Denies him on the play. And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight. Ray was kind of a bold challenge, but they were ready for it, I guess.
Well, we wondered if they were, and the way that they played this game, it was pretty clear they were ready for this.
It's amazing how many fans stay right till the finish now, where you kind of get recognized.
Yeah, I think this is a good thing. The players go out, salute the fans, everybody feels part of it.
Here we go. Clean sheet of ice. Challenge has been laid, and it's been accepted. Get it on here in the EASHL. Opening face-off just moments away. The Rough Riders start with possession as we are now underway. Quick pass to Pasternak. Moves the puck. Moves it quickly over to Stoner. New York's got it in their own zone. Can't connect. New York's ready to go on the attack. Log jam in front. That's broken up. And the pass is picked off. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Yoshi's got it in the defensive end. Takes it at center. From the neutral zone now. They go on the attack through center. Couldn't catch up to that pass. The North Stars grab possession of the puck. Stoner's got it in the defensive zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Knocked away. There's the whistle, icing the call. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Still scoreless in this one. Pasternak's won the faceoff.
Simple detail, win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
Driving right to the front! Oh, he had that corner, but he puts it off the outside of the post.
Pretty tough to come much closer than that, James. Nobody can score, but the posts aren't helping either.
Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Sends a pass over. Played big in the moment there. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Manages to hang on. Big time stop there. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Stoner's won the face and scores! What a shot! Toronto's got the position that every coach loves, the lead.
Then you can use your bench. Then you can use all of the combinations you might think will work for you. You've got a little bit of a cushion with a one-goal lead.
New York's regained possession of the puck. They scores! They tied up! They stayed with it the entire time, Ray!
I'm tired of listening to coaches talk about, oh, we followed the process. But the process is you don't get frustrated. You keep chipping away. And you hope to get to this point.
Pasternak's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. Moved in front! He scores! Oh, what a finish! It sends the water bottle flying!
A goal is a goal, but when the bottle pops, you go back to the bench feeling pretty good about yourself.
He's popping bottles tonight!
He got clear in the low slot, found where the opening was, and takes that pass to one time it past the goalie.
Toronto's effort pays off. They've taken the one goal lead.
Deserved one goal lead too, James. I think they've played quite well, but now you got a little bit of an opening. Try and stretch the lead.
Scored by number 71.
Smart heads up play to intercept the pass.
New York's done a really nice job positionally tonight. They've stolen the puck every time, it seems, when they needed to.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. And now he moves it to Bang. What a steal in his own end. Couldn't complete the play. Takes control of the puck. Can't connect! No one home on that play. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Takes the pass. Launches him into the boards. The North Stars have it against the wall. And he coughs it up with the pass. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
McKenzie's looking to break out from behind his own net. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. The Rough Riders get a hold of the puck along the boards. Some great thievery in the open ice. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Slides it across. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. And there's the whistle. Let's hear the official call.
Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess. But you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Angles it over to Stoner. Handles the puck. Takes the shot. Steps in front of it for the block. And now he moves it quickly to Yoshi. Great poke check on the reach. They clear the zone. Here's a short pass to Pasternak. The Rough Riders play it along the wing. Shot! And that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time. Here's an offensive chance. Right in the slot! And that one's broken up. Toronto's moving it along the wing. Dumps it in. New York's power play expires. They still trail by a goal.
Well, there are times you look for your power play, at the very least, to gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by one, back to even strength.
Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Nearing the final 60 seconds here of this first period. Puts it to the front of the net, and that's picked off. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And that one's blocked. They'll keep it on the attack. Blast from the point. Comes up with the stop. It's official. Period number one is in the books. While both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. Official has made his way back to center ice, and we are ready to go for period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Toronto's been just about perfect so far. They've got the one goal lead. A lot of it is territorial control. They've got the majority of the shots.
Trying to get back on the attack now. Jostling for the puck, and he loses control. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Quick feed down low. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
We're still in the early stages of this period. It's 2-1. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Sends it across. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
Breezeball's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Pasternak. From the right side and up the middle. Quick feed to Bang. Pass
passes over to Yoshi. That's a good heads-up play at center ice. Puck dumped in. New York's looking to break out of their own end. Slides it across to Fox. And he passes it up ahead to Yoshi. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Sends it quickly to Stoner. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Pasternak's got the puck. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Levels him against the wall. Slides the puck to Bang.
Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
Still lots of time left in the period. The North Stars are clinging to a 2-1 lead. Toronto's won the draw. Slides the puck over. Tosses it on to Bang. Toronto's on the attack. Puck sent over to Yoshi. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Sends it over. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. Big play inside the defensive zone. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Couldn't connect on that pass. Grabs the puck. New York's gained possession along the boards. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. Receives the pass. Peek's got it in the offensive zone. Takes the feed. Toronto's got the puck. The North Stars will play it from the defensive zone. Stoner's got it in the corner. And that one's broken up. Grabs the puck in the slot and puts it just wide.
The goalie was late reacting. If that puck hits the net, I think it's in.
Here's a shot, and he makes the save. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Toronto's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Can't find his man. Off his stick, and that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Puts him into the wall.
James, there's the difference between getting by or getting crunched. He's a half a second from a great move. Instead, he got flat.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Not exactly how the coach drew that one up. We'll get a face-off. Just here in the late stages of this frame, we've got a 2-1 game. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And sends it just out of reach. Couldn't find the intended target. Moves it to Stoner. Not able to connect. Takes the feed. Quick pass to Bang. Oh, he's got a little jump. Cutting to the slot. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. And he slides it quickly to Pasternak. Grabs control of it at the point. Pass right on the doorstep, and they can't connect. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. That pass goes a little sideways. Steps inside. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Grabs it in his own end. And it's a quick pass to Pasternak. Makes a move in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Sharp reaction save.
And
And the sound of the horn will wrap things up for period number two in what has been a tightly contested affair. And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. They're ready to drop the puck on period number three. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway.
You're a grocery stick, pal.
Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
The Rough Riders can't get any shots on net. They're pretty fortunate that this is still a close game that they trail in.
Pokes it away in his own end. Oh, great little takeaway at center. And that's just out of reach. Here's a chance behind the net. On the doorstep, big stop by the goaltender right in front.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
The North Stars have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Couldn't complete the play. New York's got the puck along the wall. Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. Whistle blown, stopping the play. Friesbois going off for interference.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit and try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty box.
Were you a haggler?
Always. You never think it's the right call.
Toronto's won the faceoff deep in their own end. New York's ready to go on the attack. Centering pass! And just out of arm's reach on the play! New York's got the puck along the boards. While a challenge being laid here.
Kostopoulos is looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't find the right guy.
And too much traffic in front blocks that one. And they move the puck out of harm's way. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. And they fail to go tape to tape. Toronto's got the puck shorthanded. And they manage to clear it. Moves it quickly over to Pasternak. Here's a shot. Oh, he stops it with a glove. Great reflexes there.
Pete's showing a lot of heart here. It takes a lot of courage and gumption to finish a shift when you're injured. We hope that he's okay.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, it's 2-1. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Toronto's lead is still intact after a solid effort by the penalty-killing unit.
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
And that pass goes awry. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Centering pass in front! And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. They score!
Sometimes it's just your night. He's got his second goal of the game. This is a good evening for him.
The setters will glide into the dot. The North Stars get a hold of the puck off the draw. McKenzie's taking it from his own end. Along the half wall with the puck. New York's gained possession along the boards. That's broken up in the neutral zone. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Fox has got it now deep inside his own end. Play whistled dead because of an offside. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Stoner's hauled down. Penalty on the way.
And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. Takes a nice feed into the corner. Taken along the wall by Dvorak. Kostopoulos in the corner now. Just wide of the net. There's the stoppage of play. Let's see what the officials say. Pretty cut and dry with a tripping call here.
Yeah, but James, every player argues the tripping call because you feel like your stick was in the right place and the other guy stepped on it. Never your fault.
And it looked like there was some late moment lobbying there and it didn't
work. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
There's the whistle. Penalty coming up. The Rough Riders are being called for tripping.
His stick gets in.
And a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, that came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
21. 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty.
Yoshi's won the draw. Tries to the crease. Maintains possession. Here's a chance right in the slot. The North Stars have it against the wall. Passes it to Bang. Toronto's got the puck against the boards. Can't keep a hold of it. And manages to clear the zone. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. One-on-one with the goaltender! Nothing doing!
That plan didn't work. Kostopoulos receives the puck. Now he's at the...
Puts it in for the power play goal!
I made a living on the power play, and you can tell early in a power play if it's going to be any good or not. It's not going to go that 2 minutes. This one worked perfectly.
Toronto's on fire tonight, and they show no signs of slowing down in the third.
This has been almost a perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
Directed over to Pastrnak.
Assisted by number 81.
And he can't hang on after that hit.
They're able to wind the clock down a little bit here. They don't score on that power play. I don't know that it's particularly important. They don't want to give up anything because they've got such a large lead. They want to run this in on cruise control.
New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Moved out in front, and he can't get it off. Ward's read the situation, and he's just going to let it breathe here, Ray.
Well, every once in a while, the goalie will get a set.
Temper's flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Toronto's won the draw. Scooped up along the wall by Pastrnak.
Scores! I guess they're back in it a little bit here. They still trail by two. They're going to really have to get after it to get themselves a real chance.
New York still got to find two more goals, but they at least have one back.
It gives them a little bit of hope, and the bench seems to have come alive a little bit.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
15 minutes, 54 seconds.
Here in the late going to the frame, New York still behind the eight balls. They trail by two goals. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Picked up along the wall by Pastrnak. Gives them nothing in front. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. An easy glove save made by Ward. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. The Rough Riders win the draw. Too much traffic in the lane. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Nice pass. Right on the doorstep. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck in his chest. The Rough Riders are running out of time as they trail late in this third period. Toronto's got it in the defensive zone. Picks it up, and they turn on the pressure. Pastrnak's caught with the hook and the official side. Let's see the call here. Hooking the call and maybe a little sell job along the way. A
little bit, but the player's got to move his feet. As soon as you stop, if it's even close, you're going to get now.
Toronto's got a hold of the puck. Now a quick pass to Bang. On their heels, trying to clear. And he moves the puck across the blue line out of the defensive zone. Sends the pass over. Stays with it, and he regains control of the puck. Picked up along the boards by Baumgartner, and makes the routine save. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Moves the puck.
Suspect.
And makes the save. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Oh, absolutely. Lee owns the crease tonight.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. Grabs it in his own end. And he coughs it up with the pass. Puck picked up by Dvorak. Sends a pass over. There it is. Final horn sounds. We are all over here with this one.
Well, Razor, you want to sum this one up for us?
Yeah, bad choice, bad decisions. We've all made them. Those guys just made one.
I believe the term is stay in your lane.